I haven't made a video in a little bit because, well, I've had other stuff going on. But in between finding, let's just say, doing some other stuff. So, but I have here a Chicken Soup for the Soul, Cartoons for Moms by John McPherson. And he has that comic strip close to home. And he was nice enough to autograph it for someone named Lillian. John McPherson. Now, I don't know if you're a big fan of the cartoon. I find it interesting. I mean, and he got a start around here, I do believe. Like, there's this local paper called The Chronicle. I'm pretty sure he was in it, like, back in the early 90s. Before he sort of made it cartoon big, so. Anyways, and there's some cartoons. Jiffy Potty Training. Complete training in 1 hour, guaranteed. And, okay, Cover Me. Some family humor. So anyways, there you go. And I don't know who Lillian was, but who knows? Maybe she just didn't want anymore. Or maybe, perhaps, Lillian is no longer with us. I hate to say that. Or maybe Lillian just, got rid of a bunch of crap and she just forgot that this was autographed. Oh, excuse me, Snowball. Anyways, like, share, subscribe. I guess if you like this comic strip. Goodbye.